Mr. President, my dear colleagues in the Senate, good afternoon. I rise to co-sponsor with a heavy heart proposed Senate Resolution number 520, taking into consideration the proposed Senate Resolution number 521 I filed, expressing the Senate's profound sympathy and condolences on the untimely demise of Governor Roel Regal Degamo of Negros Oriental. I join the rest of the nation in strongly condemning the March 4, 2023 atrocious attack by armed assailants while Governor Degamo was attending to the needs of his constituents at his residence in Pamplona, Negros Oriental, and which resulted to his unwarranted death and of 8 more individuals at the premises. Their death is senseless and despicable, to say the least, and has no place in a civilized and democratic society. We call on our law enforcement agency to act with dispatch and fast-track the investigation to truthfully identify and catch not just the perpetrators who brutally shot the victims, but also the masterminds who instigated the attack on the governor so that all of them may be held accountable for the atrocity they have committed and so that they may no longer be allowed to do other acts of violence unto others. As we join the collective call that truthful justice be served on the death of Governor Degamo and of the 8 other people who died with him, we are taking this time to honor Governor Degamo, who has exemplified kindness, generosity, competence, diligence, hard work, patriotism, and bravery while in public service. He was a stalwart of the Nacionalista Party in Negros Oriental and a true friend of my family. We have discussed the danger on his life, and it finally came about. I even asked the help of a fellow senator with his problem when he was having problem with his police security years ago.